What's on repeat currently?
You know, I jump around. I use Spotify, and I jump around in that every day. It's like a new inspiration, something I hear on the radio or in a conversation or a Facebook post of some musician who's put, you know, uploaded music.
Popular genre in music is definitely hip hop. It started off as its own little like subculture of music, and it was kind of disrespected, but it's definitely become the most like popular version of music today. Because honestly, I mean, do you want the honest opinion, or do you want me to just like slide it?
Well,
everybody wants to be black.
And I've also been listening to Clifford Brown a lot again. I'm a trumpet player, so and then when I go to the gym, it's usually a switch to like Motorhead or Slayer or something like that, which surprises a lot of people. But you know, I think having a diverse musical background is really important.
I don't know. I guess it depends on what circle you run in. You know, like a lot of my friends tend to listen to country, and I think it's because it's, all right, Kentucky, what else are you gonna listen to? But I also have a lot of friends that listen to hip hop too. You know, so I don't know. I think that right now it's sort of a good mix, at least for me anyway.
I got the horses in the bag, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boots is black to match. Riding on a horse.